An excerpt from Why Societies Need Dissent by Cass R. Sunstein.
In an information cascade, people cease relying at a certain point on their private information or opinions. They decide instead on the basis of the signals conveyed by others. Once this happens, the subsequent actions made by a few or many others give society no new information. It follows that the behavior of the first few people can, in theory, produce similar behavior from countless followers.